gods, you were a worthy opponent. You remind me of someone who left the clan long ago for the rite of passage and never returned. I am Beringer. Your arrival coincides with a mighty storm that followed a ghostly horde through the sky. Who are you?
I am Tyra the Huntress. I was the one who left to complete the rite of passage. I have returned with Perf.
This lock of fur gives truth to your claim. You would only be able to transform into a Diremoor if it was your prey on a rite of passage. One day you may master this ability, but until then the power will only come to you in a moment of dire need. Much has happened since you left. Not all of it good. Hunters have been disappearing one by one. The other villagers fled, leaving me and my father, the clan elder. He might have the answers you seek, but he is unwell. A strange illness has robbed him of his strength. In a dream, the gods told me to collect amber tokens for a purification ritual, to craft a healing bracelet for him. I've never had the time, as I must always patrol the forest for signs of danger. But perhaps you can help. Take this token, find the rest of them, and purify them at the shrine in my absence.
Thank you. Oh.